The month of Av, as we said many times, that this is the month that in the center of it we have the month of Av, a time that more than half the disasters, pogroms, holocausts happened to Jews. As you mentioned, a French historian who did this, and he found out that more than 100 tablets from the first temple were destroyed, the second one on the Tisha B'Av, expulsion of Spain, of Yorkshire, the First World War broke out in Tisha B'Av, the final solution, trying to Auschwitz. So many, many tragedies, clear proof, there is a God. Now this table we see in a very small area all those troubles and come appearing exactly in the right place. Being, as the Torah says, the Jews cried when they heard the report about Israel from the spies, and they cried, and God told them, "You are crying for nothing. All over, you will cry for something." Amazingly, all this appearance, what you are going to see now, is in this story, in Numbers. So let us see what you have here. So the first thing, as you can see here, 9 Tisha B'Av Diba, the ninth of Av, is a slander. This is exactly the sin of the Jews, the slander that the spies brought about Israel. Now, it comes exactly with the story of the Torah, said, "Vayivku Av," the people cried, "Balayla Ahu." The people cried on this night, and this night, our Rabbi Stella was Tisha B'Av, ninth of Av was the time that the spies came back and they brought the report, the slander about Israel, and Jews cried for nothing, and God said, "You are going to cry for something." Now, amazingly, on this place, you have all these tragedies which happened to Jews. You have the first thing, Churban, destruction. And destruction. Destruction is the first temple, the second one. And here you have Churban, the destruction of Echal, of the temple. Yeah, amazing. So you have here clear source for the destruction of the temples on the Tetra of Ab, on the ninth of Ab, Tisha B'Av. Then you have here the Babylon, Babel, who destroyed the first temple. Then you have Roma, which is Rome, Edom, who destroyed the second temple. Then you have here also Greeks, Yavan, and then you have Madea, Persian. This is really Shlach, the Parsha and everything. Now everything appears in the books of Numbers, Dalet is number, and you can see it appears in one chapter. Yeah, one chapter, 14, it's amazing. And there are, in fact, 22 letters between letter to letter here, because it was divided into two. So amazingly, in such a small area, you have all these terrible disaster tragedies Jews had on Tisha B'Av because of Vayivku Av, because they cried for nothing, because they lacked faith on God, and this is really the root of all the problems that we have up to today, and therefore the purpose of the ninth of Av, why we are really showing it. This is really the basis of this table, is Professor Reap's finding. I found some more words, but the idea is that through Tisha B'Av, studying, learning Jewish history, and see so many troubles happening on Tisha B'Av, so we have to realize it was a sin of the spies, the golden calf, who brought to those tragedies, and therefore we have to strengthen our faith, and this is really the most important purpose of the ninth of Av, of this month, the month that we have to strengthen our belief in God, to keep the Torah, to repent, because clearly the Torah tells us that all our troubles, all the tragedies, was because of lack of faith. So let's hope that really this ninth of Av, this month of Av, will strengthen our faith in God and belief in God. Really, Av, one of the ideas of Av is Emunah Bitachon, that we have to strengthen our faith and confidence in God. This is the most important teaching of this month. So let us hope that this will be like this, and in the merit of repenting to the Teshuvah, we'll have the Messiah coming, opening already in this month.